trying to locate Troop Master Brill Cream via radio, but all they hear is this.
Doctors recommend drinking 17 cans of Overcharge a day.
The radio station is located here. If you destroy all three transmitters around the tower, we have a better chance of locating Troop Master Brill Cream. So, you think you can do that?
Sure thing. Be right back. What is that? Like this? Check game facts. Transmitters blew up so big. Holy shit, looks like that kicked the hornet's nest. Marketing is getting really aggressive.
Hey, you know what sounds like fun? If you stop moving for a second.
Hey. got in some new...
Hey, Norton. Fixed your radio for you.
What? You're alive?
I'm not gonna lose to a blimp. That would be humiliating.
Well, my troop thanks you for your service. Goodbye.
Wait! You'll let me know if you find Brill Cream, right?
Oh, yes. Brill Cream, of course. We'll keep looking for it. Thank you again.
Hey, it's Sam. Come back to our base. There's someone here that wants to talk with you. And she's kind of cute.
Kim just left. She said those smoke signals at the train station could be grill cranes. But I saw a bunch of scabs going after her. You gotta get up there. Wait here.
I'm trying to contact 4Kim, but her phone is dead. Oh, I hope she's okay.
She probably turned her phone off. Either that or she's sick of your constant texting. She at least go armed?
She's always prepared. She had a baseball bat and a book on how to tie knots.
Clever girl. I'm at the bottom of the station. It looks like a whole scab legion is occupying this place.
Warriors are moved badly.
Leaving the platform. This is my chance to rescue Brill Cream.
Can you see him?
No, but the SOS signal is coming from the train on the platform.
He turned into a train?
I'm going in.
Wait! I'm almost at the platform. Don't do anything stupid. My job. Said she was going to check out the train. Haven't heard from her since. Probably dead.
What?
Guess there's a chance she's still alive. I won't know until I get up to the platform.
Then get up there! Hurry!
Brill Cream is in a garbage truck, but they didn't
garbage
know where.
Truck, huh? And the whole garbage system is automated. The trucks are equipped with GPS transmitters. If you come back to our base, I might be able to figure out a way to track it down.
Okay, cool. I'm on my way. Wait, how do we communicate with Sam when neither of us is holding a phone?
You know, technology.
Technology.
Let's not complicate things by poking holes in the way we deliver the story, okay?
Oh, okay then. I'm gonna go back to the base and be magically gone by the time you have control.
Fine by me. That's not weird at all.
Hey, man, I found a new place to set up shop. More square footage, better feng shui. Come on over whenever you get a chance.
I learned a few other things while I was interrogating those scabs. They said they were working with Norton. He was supplying them with plans for upgraded weapons in return for protection.
Asshole! I bet he sent them to the train station as soon as he hung up with me.
I would go kick his butt right now, but he has the rest of the troop on his side. The only way we're going to win them over is to find Brill Cream and return him to the troop.
We're working on that right now. I need to do some research into the garbage truck system. Their signals are analog. Ugh, tough to track down.
Call me when you've figured it out.
Those creatures are coming this way.
How long were you trapped in there?
16 days, 20 hours, 8 minutes.
It's kind of amazing that you're still alive.
I'm a survivalist. You do what it takes. How did you find it?
It's kind of my thing. When people are in trouble, I grind over with some guns and kill all the troubles away.
Do you have a spare weapon? I will help you fight.
Not to be rude, but you don't have any trigger fingers. Or toes. I think I'll manage.
There you are. I have new styles ready.
I better take that thing down. Coordinates. The rest of the group.
If I grind on his back, I can stab him in the head.
Spikes. Guess I'll just have to shoot him off again.
You're almost there!